CWLP burns through lots of cash, and as the utility takes heat from Springfield aldermen, we're following the money trail to see if your dollars are going to waste. Thursday at 6 and 10 on ABC News Channel 20.